on my bed and I would look out of my window and there was a huge cotton field in front of my house. And there was a highway at the end of the cotton field. And I would watch the cars go up and down the highway. And I would think to myself, where are those people going? And I would think, I'm going to get in a car one day and I'm going to move to California. That was my big dream when I was your age. I just wanted to make it to LA. And for you guys, that might not seem like a big deal, but when you're from a small town, that's like